Welcome back, children, for the computer class. We will continue the same chapter, Internet Web Browser. Before we start, let's quickly recap. Rearrange the jumbled words. So here we have some words and you need to rearrange them. Yes, this is Google Chrome, Internet Explorer, and Opera. Now, what is a web browser, children? It is a software application or a program that allow you to access web. We have various web browsers like Google Chrome, Apple Safari, Mozilla Firefox, and Opera, Internet Explorer. So out of which, Google Chrome is the most popular and widely used web browser developed by the Google. Now, how to open the Google Chrome? You can open it by either double clicking on the icon on the desktop like this, or in the start search box, type your Google Chrome and click on this web browser. Now, let us see some parts of this web page. Now, here this is the address bar where we type the address, like for example www.google.com, and the address typed here is called URL. On the place we type, that is called address bar. When we enter it, so we will get the Google search. Now here I am searching, suppose the information about the internet. So when you click on the internet, so I will get all the information about the internet. So here news, if you want to know about internet related, so you can get from it. If you want images related to the internet, you will get it like this. When we click on all, you will get all the information about the internet. Let's see the part of this web page. Now this is called back button. When you click on this button, it will take you to the previous page that you have already visited. And this is called forward button. When you click on the forward button, will take you to the page you were before you press the back button. Or you can say it will take you to the next page in the serial order on clicking on the forward button. Now this is called reload this page. When you click on this reload this page, it will reload the most recent version of the current page. Now here at the right side of this web page, we have bookmark this tab. Now bookmark option allow the user to store and organize the chosen website so one can revisit them whenever you want. Like for example, if I like this page or any website, like suppose if I like this page and I want to save it for my future use, so I will click on this bookmark, this tab, and click on done. So whenever I want, I will use it from this bookmark, the tab. Now children, these are called tabs. When you click on this plus sign, you will get new tab. Or you can right click on this plus sign and click on new tab. Or you can use the shortcut key Control plus T. Now this is called customize and control Google Chrome. Now when you click on this, a drop down menu with several options comes. It will help you to customize and control the Google Chrome setting. Some of the options are like this. Like when you click on history, when you click on history option, it will give you the list of the website you have visited recently. Now when zoom, when you click on this plus sign, it will increase the size of the content of the web page like this. And when you click on this minus sign, it will decrease the content of the page. And if you want in full screen mode, click on this button. We have is print. Now when you click on this print option, it prints a copy of the web page that you are viewing. So any page you want to print, you can print it with this button. Now next we have is more tools. When you click on this more tools, it will give you many different options like save pages, clear browsing data, task manager and so on. This is all about the internet. See you in the next session. Thank you, children.